Let me bring up a question that's been posed throughout the course of history. As far as morality goes, are we all that different when it comes to criminals?
Well, Mike, that's quite the insinuation there.
I think what Mike's trying to...
Nah, I got it. But what I was thinking in terms of this is, it's honestly pretty obvious.
I don't understand. What's so obvious?
Well, it is. It's obvious that we both have choices to make. Criminals made their choices and ended up the way they did.
But see, that's exactly what it is. All that separates us is a choice, or a set of choices.
You have to account for the fact that people have different moral codes.
Alright, here's the follow-up question. Say, for example, back during Prohibition, there were even some cops who were corrupt, taking deals under the table. They were arresting people for smuggling and consuming alcohol, which was against the law. And then there were some that would drink in their spare time, like...
But you're bringing up something that has happened throughout history. There's been cops, politicians, what have you.
Ultimately, the only thing, as I said before, that separates us, the only thing it comes down to is a choice. A choice to do right. A choice to do wrong.
This town is a lonely town, not the only town like this town. This town is a make you town or a break you town and bring you downtown. This town is a quiet town or a riot town like this town. This town is a love you town and a shove you town and push you around town.
The cue ball, trying to play a game here.
Alright, Jimmy. Sorry to anger you. Thought we was playing, Jimmy.
Whoever said we was.
Maybe it's a hunch.
Get a load of this. This guy thinks he's playing just because he's messing around with the cue ball.
Well, who you playing with then? Ain't no fun playing by yourself.
Tell me, who the fuck would want to play with you?
Danny's a nice guy.
Now, I'm playing with Tommy. Well, I'll be damned.
Are you guys done screwing around here?
You didn't say you was coming today, boss.
Surprised?
What's the occasion?
There was a bus together today. I assume you all heard about it.
Who didn't?
I'm gonna ask you once. Who killed the cop?
Those are some pretty big accusations there, Tony.
You seem to have all the answers. Did you hear anything?
No, sir. I wasn't even there, honest.
Nope, I was there. I didn't see anybody get whacked. I mean, I heard gunshots, but I didn't see anything.
Me neither.
There must have been somebody. And when I find out, he's going to pay for it.
Well, thanks for the warning.
He's on you.
You know what? You got a big mouth.
Yeah? What are you going to do about it? What's the matter, Jimmy? Getting jumpy? You had all the answers for Tony.
You know what? You better watch yourself. We had no other choice.
We've clearly gotten the hell out of there. Why you shot the guy?
We didn't get caught, did we? Did we? If we stayed around, we'd be in the can.
No other solutions.
Well, you guys don't gotta worry about me.
Where you going, Jimmy?
To get a drink and take a shit.
Trans like this. I'm not fluent in Chinese.
You didn't test my fucking penmanship when I applied for the job.
Shut the fuck up!
It was a bus the other day. Jimmy killed a cop. And else covered for it, but Tony's pissed.
What's that?
He's coming out of heat for his connections. Everyone else gets sick of Jimmy's shit.
Why the way Jimmy thought?
Yeah, pretty much.
The names of the others?
Frankie, Charlie, and Tom.
Is that everything?
Yeah, pretty much.
Good job, Big Shot. Ditch job. Fucking prick.
Heading out so soon, Jimmy?
Nah, I just got back from fucking your mother.
I thought you were getting a drink and taking a shit.
You're pretty observant. How come you only said three words back there if you're such a wise guy?
Jimmy likes to use people. We got his back, and then he goes and fucks around. Am I right, Jimmy? Or am I just putting words in your mouth?
I don't see his pants around his ankles and a flask in the other hand.
Sorry to disappoint.
I thought we were friends, Jimmy. You didn't need to tell us all to screw off like that.
Just because we're playing pool doesn't make us friends.
What do you call it, then?
You guys are getting on my nerves. Like that Danny character. Why don't you beat it and save me the time?
We ain't the ones leaving, Jimmy.
Whoa. What have you got there, Charlie?
As far as I see it, we did Tony a favor.
Guys, you can't be serious.
This is the only way out. Otherwise, we are all whack.
Let's beat it.
In olden days, a glimpse of stocking was looked on as something shocking. Now heaven knows anything goes. Good authors too, who once knew better words, now only use four-letter words. Writing prose, anything goes.